Hello, makers! Before talking about photoresistors, let's explain quickly what's a resistor. Resistors are passive components designed to limit the current in a circuit. As Ohm's law states, the current is equal to the voltage divided by the resistance. A light dependent resistor, or LDR, is also a resistor, but its value varies depending on the light. The more brightness around it, the less resistance in the component. These sensors are really cheap. Here is what happens when you put an LDR with an LED. Let's see how to connect a photoresistor to the Arduino. First of all, we are going to connect one side of the LDR to the 5V. The other side is going to be connected to a 1 kilo ohm resistor. And from there, we go to the ground. In order to read the value from the Arduino, we are going to connect an analog input between the two resistors. To get the value in our program, all we need is the analog read method. I added some code to load the values into the console. As always, let's watch some examples. This is a motion sensor made out of two LDRs and capable of detecting the direction of the movement. In the second example, each change of brightness will generate a sound with a buzzer to create some strange music. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please click on the like button and subscribe to the channel for more. Don't forget to watch a full music video by clicking on the left box. And last month's video is on the right. See you next time!